There are calls for urgent action to deter reckless behaviour at rail crossings following the deaths of two South Australian train drivers. Andrea Nicholas is following the story. Andrea, there's a push for cameras at all crossings.
There is, Mike. The Rail, Tram and Bus Union says the madness has to stop and believes cameras will deter drivers from trying to beat trains, along with tougher penalties. On New Year's Eve, a train derailed at Bindara near the New South Wales border after colliding with a truck. 57-year-old Kevin Baker and 48-year-old Mick Warren, both train drivers from Port Augusta, were killed. 75-year-old Queensland truckie Kevin Pearson's been charged with causing death by dangerous driving and was released on bail yesterday. But the union says in the past year there have been over 500 near misses across the country and more needs to be done.
Fine for going through a level crossing in South Australia is a $540 fine and 3 demerit points. Under the Rail Safety Act, it could be up to $3,000. We don't want more accidents. We need to stop the behaviour.
We should be up for review. And if there are other jurisdictions who have different systems, I'm happy to look at all of that. And if the review comes up with an increase, I'm all for it.
When it comes to the calls for cameras along the rail corridor, the Transport Minister says he believes physical barriers are more effective, but the opposition says cameras should be considered. Mike?